In this video, we will talk about optical character recognition, also known as OCR. This technology can detect your sensitive data in files such as images and scanned PDF documents. In this example, we will set up a new detection rule where we can track some specific custom expressions found in our scanned files. Let's use the word patient. You can enable the OCR scan in the data category configuration. Set up the threshold and type the custom expression you want to detect. After creating your data category, switch optical character recognition to enable. Here you can choose from three options: recommended, all, and custom. We will leave it on recommended for now. Now you can create a security policy for the new data category. Let's block our file from uploading to file share category websites. You can move your policy to the top so it has the highest priority. Now we can try to perform the restricted operation. The OCR scan blocked the upload by scanning the image. We can check the record of this operation in the DLP logs and see the details.